takže Alexey Lukyanuk si bude jako první vybírat startovní pozici. Tak to bude asi velké váhání. Dvojka, odvážná volba, takže pro Sašu Lukyanuka startovní číslo 4 pojede jako druhý.
Díky moc. No, we want the sun that way, so.
Splnil, takže startovní číslo 4, Alexey Lukyanuk.
I don't think so. I think the lot of fans keep fingers to all the girls, not only the Škoda cars. So how is the target? Because we know you are pretty fast, so you must be targeting for the podium, yes?
Yeah, for sure. Last year we was on the fourth place here. Yeah, so now we really hope to improve our results. Okay, the shakedown and the qualification is not the rally, and it's a bit different. In the rally, it would be much more difficult for us. But anyway, I'm happy that it's something like this. And thank you for the team. They prepared a very good car, and the tires are working really good. So thank you for the rally. Good.
Thank you. Thank you. absolutně, ale ti, kteří udělali letošní Barumku tou Barumkou velmi napínavou. Alexey Lukyanuk, Alexey Arnautov a Ford Fiesta F5. Nutno říci, že chlapci bojovali jako ti správní ruští vojáci. Zaslouží si ten obrovský aplaus. My jsme rádi, že dojeli až do cíle, ty jsou ruští malacci, protože dostane to krásné pečené celé z restaurace u Johana, protože si ho zaslouží.
Yeah, I believe this is what I will remember from this rally, that we had a really good fight and in front of thousands of people we was battling till the end of the rally. So I did my best and we pushed so hard and we failed. It was a small mistake, but it happened. Anyway, I'm really happy and the best rally of my life.
Že to je tak nádherný, že to je tak nádherný výkon, souboj s Honzou Kopecím. Alexey Lukyanuk, Alexey Arnautov.